Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to add a free countdown timer to your emails. You don't have to pay a cent because these days nobody wants to. Okay, step one, you go to centric.com, click on it, and you'll be taken to this page. Let me enter my email address. Now let me choose a time zone. I'll click on, let's see, America what? I don't even live there. I have no idea which. Let's see, America, Los Angeles. You'll have to figure this one out for yourself depending on where you live. And when does the timer end? I'll click Sunday and the time here. Let's make it 12 p.m. Okay. And agree and generate. This is what the timer will look like. You can always change the background. If I chose red and generate, this is what it look like. Okay, so let me put my usual color, A60303, and generate it. So now we have this code. I want you to copy it and we'll paste it when we get to the opt-in form. Now I'm on the ConvertKit homepage. I'm going to log in. I think this is a fantastic autoresponder. Okay, log in. There's a link in the description for you to get it if you want to. Okay, I'll come to broadcast and new broadcast. Okay, I'm going to type test countdown timer. Under add content, I'm going to write hello Arun, buy this product before the price goes up. Okay, and I put the buy now link, and here I'm going to add an HTML block, edit HTML here, I'm going to paste this code. And this code is from here, of course. Paste it here, save it, and there you go. You see the timer shows up. I'm gonna close up the space. I'm gonna highlight this in blue, just to give you an idea that that's what the link is going to look like. And here I'll write, bye, the loser, and sign off. Look at me calling myself a loser. And let me preview it and send a test email to myself. Sent. Now let me check my email inbox. I'm in my email inbox. Look, the email is here. Let me click on it and the timer is here. It's as simple as that. All you need to use is centric.com. If you liked this video and you want to know more free resources that I use, I wrote a little report with all the free online marketing tools and resources that I use and which you can use without paying a cent, okay? There's a link in the description. Just click on it and you can download this report and use the resources as your own. Well, we're at the end of the video and you know what that means. Don't forget to click on the like, the subscribe and the bell icon, which will let you know when my latest videos are out. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.